Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow of Murder. Last episode, we this area had so many things to do, and I did it all. Actually, it's very similar to this area here, where we see we also have a crap ton of things to do. There's an outcast mission here. Should we start with that? Why not? Let's start with that, make our way up. Making our way downtown, walking fast, eating pasta. Whoa, is that a grog? Oh man, there's a lot of grog in this area, isn't there? Okay, it's yeah, these hungry men dare to see him so they enjoy the cereals company. It's too bad our guy from the Mordor, other Mordor area. 3 ledge killer. Oh no, I forgot about ledge kills. Oh my god, I didn't see you.
From my plight, you want meat. You should have been born in
Ur. Oh. Come on. I'm trying. I pressed the wrong button. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Is he dead? Good.
Stay alert. I'm on
base. Stay alert.
My dinner is in your belly. Stay safe. Maybe I'll just cut it out.
I don't think I did the right thing. What? What just happened? What poisons? Why is everything green? That was not a ledge kill, man. Oopsies. Hello, sir. I mean, it's not a big deal. I'm pressing G, but oh, never mind.
We'll have to find a fight.
Another ledge kill. Got a ledge kill? That wasn't really a ledge kill, was it? Nope. It was a ledge kill! Is this a ledge kill? I forget. Oops. Oh my god, there's so many. Is this a ledge kill? I'm just knocking him down! Don't knock him down, asshole! I want you down when I'm dead! When I'm dead, I just want him dead. I can't. I was trying. I don't want to knock him down! Why did you say knock him down? You girl, knock him dead.
It's the ranger!
Anyone coming around here?
The pigskin is long gone.
The pigskin. Aren't they kind of more? There we go. Is this a ledge kill? Let's see. It is not. What the hell's a ledge kill? I forget. Hold up.
Fight me face to face.
I just want. I'm pressing buttons. What is a ledge kill? Game, I need help. I forget what a ledge kill is. Tutorials. Tutorials, please. Tutorials. Ledge kill. Ledge kill. Ledge kill. Hold left shift tab A while hanging before. Okay, I thought I was doing that, but alright. Oh, I'm on the ground.
Trip him!
Trip him. You can't trip me, fools. Run. 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 Just go up and down. Ah, he hit me, you bastard. Really? Is no one gonna come for me? Alright, alright, listen. I just want a ledge kill, man. Where are they all? It's not working, my ledge kills aren't working. I'm just knocking them down. That's not ledge killing! Hold on, let's look at that one more time. Since apparently. Oops, wrong. And apparently, I'm doing something wrong still. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, you guys. I have no freaking idea. Dodge. No, not dodge. I don't care about dodging. Ledge kill. Hold left. Use attract bring an enemy to a ledge. Oh! They gotta be on top of the ledge. Oh, geez, man. Can I restart the mission? Can I restart this mission? Leave mission, yes. Let's try that again since I didn't do a very good job. Okay, try that again. I don't know why, that was kinda. I don't know. It's kind of like, well, I don't care about the bonus objectives yet. Here I am, restarting the mission because I didn't get the bonus objective. And it only gives you some bonus like Mithrilin, which I don't really seem to care a whole lot about. I mean, I do want to get that all done by the end of the game, but...
No touching Uruk food!
Do shut your face, hole.
Wicked! Filthy leech!
Can I go faster? Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. Alright. No. Oh man, I'm literally stuck right now. I literally can't even. Wait a minute, isn't there like... Oh, there you go.
Hungry slave. My dinner is in your belly. Maybe I'll just cut it out.
There you go. Oh, you're gonna climb up again, aren't you? No, you're not. Good. I forgot. Oh, man. Skype is... There we go. Oh, that's so cool. Have I ever done that? I'm not even entirely sure. Gee. Come here. Can I kill him yet? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Is there any more? Are there any more? No.
I just want it to end. Please help.
Nope. No help for you. Is there any more dudes on any of these lines? Oh, he's on all the way over there. I don't think I care for that one though. Ooh, that one seems doable. Let's go see if we can jump over there. I think that'd be the easiest. The one that took the least amount of time.
No touching Uruk food! You didn't hunt for that meat! Wait it! Filthy leech!
Oh, this one right there! There we go. Dunzo. Cool.
You should thank me.
Little site right there. You're welcome. Wait, what?
No touching Uruk food. You didn't hunt for that meat. We did.
So,
filthy leech.
Is there a way to like kill him without everyone else finding out? I think maybe this. Like, it's an instant kill. Yeah, there we go.
Hey, somebody over here.
Uh oh. Very well, to be busted. Oh crap. Oh well, that's fine. Where's the last guy? Right over there. Alright, I see him. I didn't do a dang thing. Oh no. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh no. Oh no, what have we done? Wait, everyone's stunned! No! I just wanted to freaking cut him free! I can't see. Please, game, please. Let me at least see what I'm doing here, buddies. I have an idea.
Everybody over here, please. Hello!
Oh, what? Are they stuck? I think I could lose their attention if I try hard enough.
Disarm him! I'm hungry, slave. Kill him. My dinner is in your belly.
Oopsies.
Maybe I'll just cut it out.
Alright, everybody forget about it. Go about your days.
It's a bloody talk!
How?
From the side!
You are very ugly, sir. I hate these. I guess these are the berserkers, the double weapon ones. Wait a minute, isn't there a barrel here? Oh, crap. I don't know how to deactivate. Oh, there's a guy. What? Oh. Deaded. Alright, quickly, let's go. Oh my god! No, please! Come on, come on! Yes! That's great.
Thank you for freeing us.
Yes, yes. Oh my god, for fuck's sake, go, go! Oh my god! I can't do anything! It gives you no time to respawn! Screw you, asshole! Am I gonna have a chance? Okay, good. I could run. Alright, it's just... Yes. Mr. Ronald was safe from the outside charge. The Executioner's Watch cut down warriors. The Dark Lord's War Machines. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Well, they're all here already, so that's good. I got free health. Yep. Oh, that's a shield min too. That's good. Yes! Oh man, I lost my thing for some reason. It's fine, don't worry about it. Oh my god. Well, not a shield man, but that's okay. Oh, dang it. I hit the button, but it was too late. I had already attacked the shield guy and got wiggled back. Woo! Screw your face, girl. Screw your face, girl. What? Yes! I was hoping that's who I would kill. It was you. Are you good? Nope, you're still here. Question, if I release the Korrigor, will those kills count towards me? Are there even any more orcs around for him to kill? Kind of. Oh. Where are my... Oh, the elite guards. Yeah, go kill some guys, please. Oh, they are counting towards my kills. That's awesome. How many arrows? I have 9 arrows. That's enough to get me the last kills I need. Oh, nice. I like how I can still stealth kill people sometimes. Oh.
A killer's afoot.
Uh-oh. Not good. That's okay. But fine. I'm deciding I'm going to keep my, not good. I'm gonna keep my arrows for the elite guards, since that'll probably be more helpful to kill those guys instead. I wanna kill you, please. Yes! Nope! Again? Oh, I didn't get him! Shit! Come on, health. Stick with me. Oh man, not who I want to kill. That's okay. It's fine. One more. I was gonna kill one more. You get him? Yes. All right. Now we run. Uh-oh. Shit. Where do we go? Where do we go? I need some peace and quiet, please, you assholes. Okay. Alright, go over here. I highly doubt they can follow me over here. No. Do I have any herbs? There's an herb right here. Oh, there's also an artifact right here. Artifact. Herb. Herb.
Destroy.
Where's this? Oh, the Korrigor is right there. So, where's this? I can get it, right? Well, grab that arrow, me as well. No, we need you. I need your love. Is it below? Is there anything else in this? Yeah, there is. No, drop down, please. Yay! You in here? Aha! Cool. Look at all that progress. Look at all that progress. Coded journal entry number 2. Clever, most clever. This note written on parchment seems to have been written on a previously heretofore undisclosed code. It appears to neither a skip nor a substitution code. Could it be the note is in Sorcell?
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it. The orcs here have an ally in the stinking flies. Mordor has its share of stiffs, and I had thought the flies were just getting their fill. They're moving. and attacking like one. Like they got a brain. I tried to avoid them. They build nests everywhere, and you can hear them buzzing all the time. The Orcs seem the worst of the pests, except of course when getting stung by them. The Orcs say they're spies. And who are they spying for? They aren't yours, are they?
I found Cord at journal entry number one. Also, I heard a click. It sounded like a space bar. Like, they're recording those clips. Ooh, who's that?
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Oh, I don't like how that guy's there. He's in between two of my targets, too. Anyways, need to catch one! Catch one! Okay, oh. Are there no Korgors around? There's another one! Jesus. Uh-oh. Who's the mental guy there?
Keep your eyes open for that grave walker scum.
If we kill him, we'll all...
No! Oh, what? Oh, no. No, wait, listen. Listen, I need to interrogate you, please. I mean, if it's that easy, I may as well do it, right? Okay, we already have intel on you. Do we care about anybody else? Has anybody killed me? I don't think so. You're kind of powerful. Okay, we get intel about you guys. Quartermaster? I think that one day this will all be over. What? What does that mean? Thank you for your intel. Oh, man. Don't like how all these captains are here.
Captain?
All still very hidden.
Just because we haven't seen them, don't mean he's not close by.
Uh-oh. Go. Oh.
Finally,
it's about time.
You? Stop, go. Thank God. Okay, now we run. Run, asshole. Can you drop down? I'll keep moving, though. I don't think they can make it to me. Forget about me, assholes. Where's my other target? There's one right there. There's one right there. Maybe we can make this jump. Heck yeah, we can! There's Korgoys around. Where?
Just let the Karagors take care of them.
There's another one! Why? Shieldmaster? Ooh, I don't like that guy. Okay, I've identified that guy already. I hear? Oh, right there. That was a bit of chaos, shall we? Alright. I like how this game makes it so, like, it's easy to get around, but you gotta kinda look. Did I kill you this easy? Did you die in one headshot? Yes, you died. Good. They don't know anything about me still, for some reason. Uh-oh, someone saw me. Can I make this one? Oh, good.
Oh, I just eat something.
No, it's fine. Is anyone up here?
Quartermaster said I stole weapons from him. Filthy liar. He should be tossed into the forge.
Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that. Just want to get in a position where I can shoot this guy in the head and get the hell out of here. I don't really want to fight three captains at the same time, please. Oh, he's like inside.
If we don't get the job done, the tower's gonna show up and have us all put in irons. The
men hope they will. Can you make that jump?
If the tower shows up, they're really in for it.
I could have collected the L shots there, but I god dang me missed it. Is that him? No, I don't know where he is. Is that a Korogor? No. I thought he was missing some health. I'm like, how that happened? It's right there.
The only food what's left is a great rotten fish.
Oh.
There he is!
Oh shit. Nobody see me. No one's gonna be up here. Said the Chris, is there someone clearly up here? Oh man, I can't get access from here. Oh god, someone's setting the alarm. Actually, not that that really matters. Something anyways. What happened, I wonder? Oh, that's... Dang it. Dang it, man.
The boss rations out the frog when he don't think we've done good enough. He's just following orders from the wall chief.
Alright,
let's...
Still kill him. I think we gotta like take out a couple guys here to get to him. He's in a very awkward spot. Oh man, that fire.
So which is better for torturing? A hot iron or a hammer? Definitely.
Jesus Christ, dude. Dang it, man. Wait, what if I did this? That'll him out? Moved. Oh no, it's tracking all of them. I don't want that. God dang it, how do I do this? What if I did that? Should I just go for it? We're at 22 minutes. I gotta do some. I just can't stand here. Let's hope it stays away. Oh god.
I see the ranger.
Oh shit! I'm screwed.
Dead man. Too high.
Oh no.
Uruk not reach. Come down.
Alright, here there he is, that is him. Did I do it? Yes! Something flames all available. Okay. Cool.
I think it was
Manfield. Thanks for watching everybody. If you enjoyed the best way of fairies, I leave you. What is that? Oh, wait. What? It's as if those are like, it's like missions now, but not, I guess. No, I think that's just location where they are. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. In the next one, we will clear out this area completely. Oh, God. I thought we would do this episode, but no. That one, that mission took way too long. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.